So much of our everyday life is impacted nowadays. Some of them are noticeable right away, others though not as much. It isn't until we realize we have to go without a haircut for the next several weeks. Sarah Alchin is a stylist at Brindle and Blonde Salon in downtown Grand Rapids. They shut their doors a little bit earlier than Governor Whitmer ordered. Many of these stylists are self-employed, and the decision to close temporarily earlier was definitely not an easy one. But Alchin said it was the safest thing to do for stylists, clients, and their families. And while many people, men and women, might be due for a haircut during this stay-at-home order, Alchin recommends that people stay in touch with their stylist for advice on how to make it through the next few weeks.
What I'm challenging my clients to do in our salon is to try to have the healthiest hair possible right now. We are fortunate to not have to go out and get ready and use the hot tools on our hair. And we can really create some beautiful, soft, healthy hair in this time. Root touch-up sprays are great. The unfortunate part for men is that that doesn't help. So trust maybe your significant other or a friend to trim around your ears a little bit, not too much, just to help keep you looking clean. But, you know, nobody's looking their best right now. And we just all just have to concentrate on our safety and just don't do anything that you'll regret.
Yeah, Sarah's putting it out there. I mean, yeah, a lot of us are not always looking our best, but it's, you know, it's a small price to pay in order to get through this.
So, I feel like, though, as the weeks go on,
I know.
I'm putting more goop and gel and shellac and everything else to kind of keep it in place.
Yeah, you and I were supposed to get our haircuts last week and had to cancel it. So at that point, it was getting pretty bad. But, you know, in another way, too, we've been talking about supporting local businesses. Another way to do that with your local salons is just buying products online from them. You can also get gift cards and packages and things of that sort so that when they finally do open up their doors, you know, they'll be ready to accept you.
There you go.
Yeah, we certainly miss them, don't we?